Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. So welcome back to the second episode of Metalhead Reacts to Pop. And today we're doing another Michael Jackson song because that's what you guys told me to do. You really wanted me to do more Michael Jackson. You also told me to do Dirty Diana. So maybe next time, I don't know. But today we're doing Human Nature because it was requested a bit more than Dirty Diana. So yeah, I'm super excited to do this. This is from the iconic Thriller album, I think. Yeah, with if the cover is true to this video, it's from the Thriller album. I know a lot of songs from it, almost all the most popular, I would say. But I don't think I know Human Nature. This song doesn't tell me anything, so we'll see. So let's fucking do this, guys, for the review and the reaction of Human Nature by Michael Jackson. I love the vibe on it already. This guy had such a unique voice, it's incredible. No one will ever match him again. Get me out into the night time, for walls won't hold me tonight. This is how you make fucking pop music, I'm telling you. It's just an apple. Oh, I've heard that chorus somewhere, I swear. Yeah, definitely. Maybe in a movie or just on the radio, I don't know, but I'm familiar with this chorus. The rest, it was not really telling me anything. Well, of course, it sounds like Michael Jackson, so even without knowing the song, I would have known that it's him, but no, it's really the chorus that told me, yeah, I've heard that somewhere. She likes the way I stare. If they say why, why? Instead of that is human nature. Why, why? Do they do it that way? If they say why, why? Instead of that is human nature. Why, why? Does he do it? Right now, I just feel like I could listen to Michael Jackson all day. I would listen to that album in full for sure right now, but I'm leaving for work in only half an hour. Fuck myself. Just so peaceful to listen to that song. Just feel good right now. Fucking part. So damn beautiful. So, what an incredible song. Turns out I was a bit familiar with it, so I probably heard that one time somewhere or two, because yeah, the covers definitely tells me something, but it was good to rediscover it with all of you guys, and now to really know it for real. So that was Human Nature. For the third episode in the next planning, I could do Dirty Diana, it's up to you guys. I could do any other Michael Jackson song, or I could do another pop artist. Could be cool to do that, just to try something completely new. And then afterwards, I could still go back to Michael Jackson in episode 4 or 5. I'll be doing a lot of these, so don't worry if I don't do Michael Jackson next time. I might go back to him really soon, so it's up to you guys. Just tell me what you want in the comment section, but don't forget that this is for a pop song, for my Metalhead Reacts to Pop series, and I'm not doing a lot of them, only one per planning, so like one each 25 reactions or something like that, because this is mainly a metal channel, but it's still cool to do something different sometimes, and that's why I wanted to start that series. So if you're new here, guys, make sure to subscribe to my channel to not miss any future episode of this series. That would be fantastic. And thanks for watching. I truly appreciate it. I'll see you all in the next video.